Okay, nothing here, which means that I am actually done in this part of the factory. And whoever I have to kill or whatever I have to get is right up there. Right up there. They can't see me, so that doesn't matter if I move a little bit fast. Oh yeah, but there's also down here. What do we have down here? Hmm. Is this another way in? No. Hmm. All right, we've got a... Yep. We've got some bogeys out there. Where did he go? No! Get back here. I want to shoot you. Hmm. Yeah. Oh, there you are.
What the hell was that?
Great. That's that. Now we just need to take care of the turret. Hmm. Can't shoot through there, apparently.
Scared, huh? You should be.
I'm okay. Uh-oh. There's one right there.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Okay. The automatic combat rifle. Let's just favorite that. Let's say 6 there. And let's just equip it. And let's see.
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Awesome, that was one. And the other guy shouldn't be that difficult to get. Are you sure? Are you so sure about that? Because
shit.
I'm not. Yeah,
there
but
you are, you bastard.
At least I found you. Okay, so did he run away? Did he try to flee or did he try to get others? Is he coming back? Oh, Mike! Kinda hard to find your way out with all this pressure, isn't it, Mike? Hmm. Seems like a nice fridge. Yeah. Anything interesting over here? I don't really think so. I don't see a lot. Hmm. Oi. Ghouls. Now, I didn't see that come. Great. It really sounded like he just said, Mike, keep your shit. And that would just have fit so well with me calling out Mike earlier. But I think he said fine instead of Mike, actually. Great. So I didn't really see ghouls coming. That was unexpected. And with the mods I've installed, ghouls have become so much more ferocious and so much harder to deal with. Because now it really does no damage whatsoever to hit their bodies. You can shoot their limbs off, and of course that does make it easier for you if you destroy their legs or something. Hmm. Nice. Looks like they helped me a little bit there, but you've got to make a headshot now. Otherwise, you're just wasting bullets and ammunition. And I'm not really comfortable going down here. Because this is the prime place for ghouls to be. Huh, great. But at least it looks like that the ghouls have been taken care of. So that's something. Night vision, calibrate a powerful pipe shot. Okay, nice. Let's just take a look at that, shall we? Night vision, calibrate a powerful pipe. Something. It's a little bit more short-ranged. Awesome, that was exactly what I needed. Thank you, Raider. Yeah. Lonnie's Terminal. Lexington apartment, need another turret, drinking party. Lexington is ours, yeah. Wiped out the ghoul swarm without losing anybody. Jared is setting us up in the big car factory for now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, doesn't seem like it's something interesting.
Nice.
Awesome. So, let's see. The night vision there, let's just favorite that. Let's say 7, which means that we've got all the things that we want to use frequently, set up nice and easy for us. Yeah. Let's see where this goes. Does this lead to the outside? Or what? Yeah, it does. Okay, so this was apparently a back door in. Pretty nice, actually. That's a nice way to sneak in here and come from a different flank. Well, that's pretty cool. And it makes sense now that they actually put up all of these defenses here to make sure that the ghouls stayed out. Right. Where are you guys? You are up there somewhere. Somewhere on the upper floor. The raiders are. And I think there's a sneeze coming. sorry guys. That's pretty hard to stop once it's on its way. Now my eyes are all watery. Alright. No one down here, but as soon as I go up that flight of stairs over there, then there's probably going to be
got it.
A lot of guys waiting for me up there. Let's just see if we... Well, at least it's not like... Oh, I know. This was where I was before. I was up there. Alrighty then. Great. Great, 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 great. Awesome. Now I know where I am again. But does that mean that the guy who ran away last time, he like went up here to flee? I think so. Whoa. My heart just did a jump scare there. Wow. Awesome. That actually means that we have cleared away most of what's in here. Now we just need to deal with the actual... Well, this direction. So we've only got one direction left. Let's eliminate that as soon as possible. Pun definitely intended. Okay. I know there's There's more people here. Hmm. I know that there's other people in here. But where are they?
Locked tight.
Okay. Now it's time to become better at lockpicking. Let's see, where's that? Is that there? No, that's pickpocket. What will that be? Will that be under perception? Yep, it will. Okay, only advanced locks. Meh.
Don't think I can pick this.
But I want to get in. It looks like cool stuff in there. Aww. Yeah, okay. So, what to do now? Oh, there's an upstairs there. Of course there is. Of course there is. So that's where the last of them are hiding. Yeah. I can kind of see this being a real factory, like 200 years ago. This is one of the better made, or one of the best places they've made in Fallout 4, I think. Ooh. So there's like a large... Okay. Awesome. I think that I'm gonna need some little bit more advanced stuff here. Oh yeah. Awesome. Kill the raiders in Corvega. Awesome. Great. But there's still more stuff here. Like... Yeah. He is dead, yes. If you'll just stand still, I can do the same for you. Thank you. Much obliged. Whoa. Okay. Okay. That's not really... Aww. Yeah. So he's got to take a different approach. Let's try with a mine again. Cryomine. Awesome. Great. And then we can move on to do exactly what we did last time. Yep, that's one down. And if you'll do the same as before, I will be extremely happy. Oh, you won't. All right then. Oh, you will. Only a fucking coward hides. Come on, man. I'm trying to do something here. Yeah, all right. Okay, so you are the one that hurt me last time. You won't get that chance now. Great. So that was those two. So I didn't really need anything mine-wise, but it's always good to be on the forefront. And where is the mine now? Didn't I just throw it here? Oh, there it was. Okay, I just didn't see it. Great. And I'm not really sure about those turrets. I know that there's some turrets up there. But I'm not all that keen on just walking in front of them and letting them see me for some reason. I'm weird that way, I know. Oh, there it is. Oh, and there's the other. Huh. Well, this works. This works pretty well, actually. Okay, so there's one guy left. And that's it. Awesome. So that was the Corvega assembly plant, or whatever the name was. Great. But you guys made me use a lot of stim packs, so I don't like you. So I'm gonna see if you've got some stuff. Yeah, that's not cool. Disabled people need a proper burial also. Great. How do we get up there? I want to get up there so I can... Okay, there's gotta be way up there. There's got to, mister! Come on. Alright, so how do we do that? With some jet, perhaps? Aid, jet. Yeah, that worked. That worked really well, actually. And there's probably another way up here. But never mind that. Hey, you had a stim pack. Thank you. Awesome. Hey, is that a vault suit? Where'd you get that? Okay, I'm gonna take all your stuff and then I'm gonna see what that was. Apparel. I can drop that. It was a tribal jumpsuit. Okay. Fair enough. I'm not gonna need that. It looks like a jump. That is a vault suit. And. Oh, so there's more? Where have you been this whole time? Seriously? Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days. What? Where did you guys come from? Okay.
Excellent.
Ooh. Yeah, but I don't use unarmed or melee. She's here. Grizzle says that I sent Grizzle to collect her. Who? Some junk in a cowboy hat with a laser musket, 3 civilians, and 1 frail old woman dressed like a fortune teller. Okay. That's Preston Garvey and the others. Okay. Fair enough. Alright, where you are there, okay. Okay. Come out where I can see you. Exactly, thank you. So how did you manage to get the drop on me? Never mind. You're gone now. Awesome. So that means that our mission here is actually complete. Oh no, except for that there is a whole rooftop to discover also. I forgot about that. I really forgot about that. Wow. Yeah. This is the rooftop. I know that there's at least someone left up here, but I don't know if it's one or if it's just those two down there. Oh, come on. There it was. Great, thank you for making it so easy to get you at least. Oh, there's also one. And then there's one just above me. Can I shoot through there? No, I can't. Only a fucking coward hides. Oh, over there. Awesome. Great, that means that as far as I can see, there should only be that one up there left. Great, let's just... Or what? No, no. There's a couple right over there. Fucking seeing things. Hmm. Oh. Yeah, if you just want to get out here. Yep. And I don't think you can do much damage with a pool cue. Oh, there's also one up there. Great. Ooh, this is a huge place. This is a really huge place. Alright, a frag grenade. Can't go wrong with that. Unless you throw it like a place, throw it at a place like here, and then don't move. Yeah. So is the sun going up or down? It kind of looks like it's going down, but all right, we've spent an entire day inside. Ha ha ha! Well, that's cool. We have a night vision rifle right now, which means that we will be at a severe advantage when the sun goes down. So that's just awesome. There she is. No! Yeah! Awesome. So I don't know if that was the last of them, but I like really want to make sure that there aren't any more left here. Yeah. Alright. So I know there's epic loot to be found up here, so we're gonna loot this place. We're gonna loot it and loot it and really loot it. Thank you. And was that it? A grenade and some ammo? Seriously? What's that over there? Okay, that the blue light could be Diamond City. It could be. I'm not sure, but I know that Diamond City puts out a lot of light. And I also think it's blue. Yeah, well, let's take a look. Well, around the compound a little bit more, at least. Yeah. Ba ba da ba 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 ba. And this is one of the places where I don't really know what to say, because this is just looting. So I think that I might do here what I do in one some of my other videos, where I simply just stop talking and then just fast forward through all of this. I think that I might want to do that, simply because it's a lot easier. Like, if you don't really know what to say, and then you can just, well, stop worrying about it and only say something when you feel that there's something to be said, instead of trying to push it, because I also think that severely damages the quality of the video when you try to push something. Oh, there's more. All right, but of course, if something like this happens and something interesting happens, I will stop fast forwarding and let you guys see the action. All right, so there's definitely someone up there. How high up they are, I don't know. It's not there. It's not there. I'm gonna try going this way. Okay, there you are. Uh-oh. Just like that. Awesome. And it looks like that this was actually the place where I... Yeah, right there was the place that I used to snipe all of the other guys. That was a pretty good place to stand. And there's a guy over there too. There's actually a couple of guys. Now there's just one. Or... No, that couldn't have been the same, could it? Either he was just really fast at getting back there, or there's still someone over there. It also sounds like that there's a turret somewhere. All right, it looks like we reached the top of the assembly plant. And, yep, just as I remembered, a repair bobblehead. Fusion cores permanently last 10% longer. That was great. That would be great if I used... if I used power armors a little bit more. But, well, I guess at some point we'll be using it for something or another. So, I guess it's pretty good. But if I'm not much mistaken, I think that was like everything that we could possibly find or do. Or scavenge here. And this is probably the place where the woman behind me was. Yeah, exactly, there she is. Great. So also always good to know where you actually are. That's good. That's great. Awesome. So that was... So that's how you got up there. Great. That means that I got out, right? Yeah, exactly. Awesome. So I think that was just about it. So that means that I'll have to go back to Ten Pines. Was it Ten Pines Farm? Or... No, it was... Yo, 10 Pines Bluff. Okay, let's just go there now. Great. So, there you are. It's a little bit bad time to... Like, it's midnight. Why are you planting seeds? At midnight. Anyway, hello. Tom Selleck.
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other.
So yeah,
we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line.
Okay.
Thanks again, Fred.
So what happened over here? Oh, okay. Just a rat roach. Fair enough. Good. So let's just finish this up pretty quickly by... Let's just finish going to the Sanctuary and talk to Preston Garvey, which means that we will actually be home again. So he's getting around the whole place, Douglas, and that actually means that he'll be able to sleep in his own bed tonight. I think he'll appreciate that. Hello, Preston. Oh, okay. Preston is outside. There you are. It's good that you watch over the place while the others are asleep.
Don't let your guard down.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I don't know what makes you think that.
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
And this is where I'm not really sure what I want to do, because Douglas is definitely the kind of guy who would like to be in some kind of leading position. But then again, leading position means that people depend on you, means that people expect you to do stuff, and that can become quite tiresome. But then again, he can always outsource that to other people. So, yeah, he's gonna say yes.
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth. One piece at a time.
All right, that's great. So that means that we have actually got brain fart. I completely forgot what I was about to say there, but never mind. We have done a few things here, and we have completed some missions, and we have risen to be the general of the Minutemen. So that's great. And with that, I think we deserve a well-earned sleep, just as the sun is going up. So thank you guys for being here at the Game Cave. My name is Weasel Bandit. I will see you in another episode that'll be on Monday, I think. So, yeah, I will definitely see you later. Bye.